Test, test. Test, test.
Okay. All right, is it okay if I keep this down here? Or? Okay.
Whatever you want to do with it.
Okay, I just want to sure. All right. How about now? Can you hear me now? Want me to move it closer? Or?
No, it's not that.
Oh. How about now? Testing. 1, 2, 3. Can you hear me? How about now? Anything? All right. How about now? Now does it sound good? How am I? Okay. As long as it's working and you can hear me at a reasonable volume. Okay.
Yeah,
all right, good, good. That was my main concern. Awesome.
I'm going to do that. Here's that spin. These batteries are halfway. I've got extra batteries.
Okay.
For some reason.
Are they double A or? Okay. Thank you. Awesome. Okay. Awesome. Okay. All right. Awesome. Yeah, I'll probably set up shop over there. Awesome.
Hold
up. Okay. And all I have to do is turn it on. Fun time with that, yeah. And welcome to Pro Skate Arena here in South Brunswick as the Rutgers Ice Knights get set to take on the Temple Owls. Puck drop set for 9:15. We'll be getting going in just a few minutes. First, I want to give you your lines first for the Ice Knights. Leading off the top line for the forwards will be Josh Kim, Scott Schnell, and Max Levenberg. In the defense, it will be Dom DeFonso and Austin Cross. Second line, Mason Jenny, Nick Ludakis, and Dylan Stein across the forward line. And in the defense, TJ Stone and Ben Jennings. Third line for the forwards, Tyler Allen, Jake Goldstein, and Ryan Osmanic. Alex Peters, James Ryan, and Josh Solovey in the fourth line for the forwards. Third line for defense, Rich Kulizirski and Nick Lopresti. Nick Skilarenko also in defense. And starting goalie for tonight will be Jake Lakatos. As for Temple, their top line for the forwards, Robert Pilarski, Andrew Kaiser, and Michael Irie going from left wing center to right wing. Julian Rudolph, Hunter Ringwood, and Ryan Bachitsky in the second forward line. Third line, Ian McDougall, Sean McDowell, and Blake Richmond. And Alex Maglio, Jeff Gross, and Brandon Lombard in the fourth forward line. Their defense lines, Kyle Smedley and Ian Stonefield are the top pairing. Malik Lansdowne and Matthew Gagné are in the second. Third will be Bladen Reed, Seth Lerner, and Nolan Sauer to round it out. And that is your lineup here for Temple. And we will take a short break. We'll come back with Puck Drop here at Pro Skate Arena. Rutgers and Temple coming up next right here on the Rutgers Hockey YouTube channel. back here at Pro Skate Arena as we are all set to go between Rutgers and Temple. Ice Knights in red going from left to right, and Temple's in white with the red shorts going from right to left. Goldstein is lined up with Hunter Ringwood, and the opening faceoff is won and controlled in the back by Temple, and the Owls will move into center ice. Puck is taken along and then batted away by Rutgers. Chased back by DeFonso, who goes back to get it. Behind his own goal, takes a hard hit from Pachutski. Now coming away with the puck is DeFonso, and he'll come across into center ice. Up ahead now for Tyler Allen. Takes it across the blue line before he had it poked away, and now it's taken back up the other way by Rudolph. Puck bouncing around and now taken over into the neutral zone off of the right wall. Comes back out to defense, and it's going to be taken up, and we get a whistle on the stoppage in play off of the first shot, and already we get a line change for both teams. 19-18 to go in the first period. No score between Rutgers and Temple. Off the offsides call, we'll get a face-off on the right side in the center of the neutral zone, and it will be taken back, batted around along the ice, and now taken all the way back, and Lakatos will push it behind the net, collected by Temple, and a sharp angle try there from Kaiser was poked away. Now taken away by Stone, who lost it high over the glass. It's taken over by Josh Kim. Has to chase it around as the puck bounces around, and now it's taken away by the Owls. Coming across the zone now, Brandon Lombard, and we'll get shoved around, and a little stoppage in play here as the puck was stopped. Now he gets set for Ludakis to take the faceoff. One back by Temple. Batted around in front of goal before it's blocked away, and now Ludakis takes it back. Played up ahead now. Into the zone. Dylan Stein getting a hard check there. A shot by Jenny, and it was poked away and stopped there by Steven Glick. And we'll get a faceoff coming. Temple with the early shot advantage, 2-1 here, as we are just a minute and 28 seconds gone by in the opening period. Getting set for the faceoff in the Ice Knights attacking zone. Poked around in the air, batted down. Ludakis has it in the left corner of the attacking zone. Now he's poked along the boards. Puck comes free, and now Temple comes away with it. Coming into the neutral zone, now it gets up ahead. Chasing for the puck and diving to get it there was Lakatos. Now it's poked up ahead in the direction of Jenny. The puck gets loose and Temple will go back to chase with Nolan Sauer. Now the Owls control with Jenny giving chase along the boards. Taken back across into center ice. Now taken into the attacking zone of Temple before it was poked away. And now Rutgers comes the other way with it with Allen. Intercepted there, and a quick shot from McDougall is blocked away. McDougall gets it back behind the net, works back to the point. Long shot from the right is blocked away in front of the net, and now taken back other way and cleared, where going back to get it will be Malik Lansdowne. Virginia native gets it up ahead along the boards. Now it's poked ahead, it'll chase it back in the corner. DeFonso pokes it off the boards, and now it'll be taken back. Here's Temple with McDowell. Trying to win it there. Two Knights back along the board to get it. And now Automatic takes it up along the right side. Pass was broken up in the middle. And now try to jackknife it across. And now here comes Tyler Allen chasing on it for the Ice Knights. Gets in front. Blocked away. Still poked around. Puck was loose and finally stopped. Looks like Rutgers got a couple opportunities there. But 16:57 to go in the first period remains scoreless as we get line changes on both sides. Gets that for the ensuing face-off and cleared along the back, and now Temple will
try to get it cleared out of their defensive zone. Puck gets loose. Now it's one back by Kim. Got it off across. A shot is blocked away over there by Levenberg. The shot was from Levenberg, rather, and now it's poked around along the boards and chased back by Temple, who will try to get it clear. Puck bounces around. Intercepted back by Austin Cross. That across for DeFonso. Pokes it along up ahead. It was backhanded by Kim and now intercepted, and coming back the other way is Temple. Cross on the right-hand side. It's taken up by Baczewski. Now got it back with Baczewski. Comes all the way for Stonefield. Goes across the point. And a long shot is blocked away and stopped. And the Ice Knights come and take it up the other way. Here's DeFonso weaving his way through defenders. Lost the puck at the blue line, and now Temple takes it back. 4 minutes gone by, no score. It was poked along there by Rudolph, and now Rutgers will gain behind their own net. Puck fired along, and now giving chase for it. Down the right-hand side is Josh Solovey. But we get a whistle and a stoppage in play, and it'll come back the other way. You hear some of the Halloween-themed music here with Halloween only 2 days away. Fans were encouraged to come in their costumes, and we are seeing a couple filter in now. About four Penguins as we get back underway. And now here's a long shot from the point that's blocked away, and now one back by Andrew Kaiser. Kaiser fed it back to the blue line. That long shot goes wide. Poked along, and now Stone tried to get back for it. DeFonso gets hit along the boards. One back by Kaiser for the Owls. They'll try to poke it behind. Loose from Michael Irie.
Irie gives back to the point. And a shove there from Solovey.
Off the puck, and now Rutgers will take it from their own side. Fed into the neutral zone where it was intercepted, but now Rutgers will regain. Ricardo feeds it back. Now taken across into center ice, left to right. Coming into the attacking zone are the Knights. And that puck left it high above the glass, and it will be out of play, and we will get a stoppage in play with 14:58 to go in the opening period. No score between Rutgers and Temple. Owls with the early shot advantage, 4-3. And it'll set up for the faceoff left of the net. And that one almost won by the Knights, but now taken all the way back, and now Rutgers will get it from Kulusevski out ahead. Played back by Lansdowne. Owls try to get it cleared. Puck comes loose along the boards, and now it's one back, and Stein gets it across. Bressy for Kulusevski. Fed up ahead for Stein. Puck comes loose down the left-hand side. Ludakis tried to feed it in front for Jenny, but it was blocked away and taken away there by Brandon Lombard. Coming across is Alex Maglio, who fed the puck down low, but it was picked up by Rutgers momentarily. Some shoving behind the net, and now the Owls take it back to the point. Filtered into the circle, fed across, and a nice stop by Licata. Second try was blocked away by a teammate. Fed in front there by Jeff Gross, and he got it blocked away, and now it'll be taken all the way back where Brandon Lombard will take again. Fed across quickly here, and that'll be dumped down behind the Rutgers net, and the Ice Knights will control.
Allen poked it up ahead. Puck comes loose behind the Temple goal. It'll be picked up by Blake Richmond, and now poked around again. 13 and a half minutes to go in the first period. No score between Rutgers and Temple.
Puck cleared all the way down into the Rutgers zone, where it will be chased by Ben Jennings. A couple Owls try to win the puck, and now they do. Here's Richmond, and a hard hit there. Richmond gets it back, though. Lost his footing, regains it, keeps the puck, plays back to the point, fed across to the right wing, and that shot got blocked away by Power Allen's stick. Just happened to be in the right place at the right time, and now we get a stoppage in play. And we will get some line changes here. Fire, We've got things going again with a face-off from the right circle in the Rutgers zone. And Rutgers will go on the penalty kill for the first time today.
It'll be a 2.5 minute penalty, or 2 minute for a hooking penalty, and that one will go to Nick Skilarenko.
Taken back up ahead by Max Levenberg. Now it was intercepted, and a quick shot there. Blocked away. Now the rebound comes out there. Stonefield tried to grab onto it. Temple controls at the point. Now a long shot poked away there off the pad of Locato. Now played in front there. Feet in front and covered up there to try and small up the rebound there was Jake Locato, and he's able to stop it. A couple owls were in the area. Rutgers down 5-on-4 here. First power play of the game for the Owls and first penalty kill for the Ice Knights. Now it's taken back up and cleared away. Jenny got it cleared there across. And Temple will regain. Owls poking along ahead. Jeff Gross has it now. It was fed across, and now it'll be intercepted by Cross, who dumped it down. And now it's taken back, and now Temple tries to work it back into the neutral zone. Coming across the blue line here is Julian Rudolph, who lost his footing, lost the puck. It's kept by Temple, though, and Gross has it. Fed across, fed back in front, lost his footing momentarily. Back to the point left circle. Blocked the rear and a sliding block there by Cross, able to get his body in front of it and block the shot. 30 seconds to go now on the penalty kill. 11:20 to go in the first period. No score between Rutgers and Temple. Down to 20 seconds. Can Temple get one more man advantage opportunity here? There's poked along there, taken back on the left-hand side by Gross, and he'll control near the corner. Works back to the point for Lansdowne. Fed across and a shot blocked away there by Locato. Now it's poked around. We get a whistle on the stoppage in play there. There was just 1 second in the left on the penalty kill. And we resume playing the face-off. 10:58 to go. Men advantage is up, and Rutgers is back to even strength. Ice Knights chase back on their own zone. It's fed back in front and now intercepted momentarily. A long shot blocked away off of the left pad of Rutgers. Taken back and cleared all the way down the ice. Comes back up ahead. Now here's Kim. In on goal, Kim. Just able to get thwarted away. Fed it in front and it was blocked away yet again. Danger still not clear, though. And now Temple will control and try to get it out of their own defensive zone. Poked along the left boards. Taken over by the hand, and it was taken away. And now taken across. Andrew Taser with it now. Taser tried to get it, but he overskated it. Wasn't able to corral a stick on it. And now it's almost cleared away. Taken back on the blue line. And now jackknifed ahead by Levenberg, but Temple will quickly regain on their own zone. Owls with an 11-4 advantage on the shots as we got a bit of a check along the boards there. Dumped down low into the right side. Fed back out by Schnell, and he'll get it all the way clear. And we'll get an icing call there, and it'll be taken back to the other side. Rutgers will have a face-off in their own defensive zone. 9:38 to go in the opening period. No score between Rutgers and Temple here at First State Arena. Face-off won by the Owls. One all the way back, and it'll come out three in Stonefield. It will take it across the left wing into the attacking zone. Got a shot that was caught in the glove there by Jake Locatos, and we'll get another stoppage in play. So we'll do another face-off here, this time from the left circle. Goldstein takes the draw for the Knights. It's one back here by Stonefield, but now poked away. Dragged over there by the back was Osmanic. Here comes Goldstein. Knights with a 2-on-1. It's Goldstein. Fed in front, and it was just wide of the left pipe. Corralled back down low by the Knights, though. It's Goldstein with the puck now. Eyes at left side. Now it's given up for Peters. Behind the ice, and you get a whistle there. And another stoppage in play here for the Ice Knights. .903 remaining in this opening period. Both teams still looking for a goal. And they will get Stonefield for the hooking on that earlier hit. So now Rutgers has a chance to go on the power play for 2 minutes. It's taken back there, and off the draw, it's controlled on the right side by DeFonso. Now it's fed behind the goal. Rutgers cycling the puck around. It's Kim. Fed across. One-timer from DeFonso is wide left. Now taken back by Kim. Filtered down low left side. Rutgers trying to get something going here. Ice Knights still have it. Minute 23 on the power play. Goes back to the point. Kim with a shot that's blocked away in front of goal. Puck comes all the way back out. Lakatos will step up to the left circle and control. DeFonso whips it up ahead, but it was a bit too far, and we'll get an icing call there. Minute 10 left on the man advantage for the Ice Knights here. As we get set to reset things following the icing. Chanel takes the draw, and it's won by the Knights, and the puck bounces in front before it was taken away there. Reed had it for a moment, and now he has it as he takes it across and just clears it ahead, trying to eat away some more of that clock. All the way back here, and the Knights will control with DeFonso behind his own net, and now they'll try to build out of the back. Taken into the neutral zone, whipped around the boards. Comes back out on the left-hand side for Loudakis. Now poking forward along the boards with 7.5 to go in the first period and 27 left on the man advantage. Rutgers looking to get another good opportunity here on the power play. Here's DeFonso, right circle, fed in front, and the puck was just got away from him there. Loudakis had it in front of net, and now it comes back all the way out for Lakatos, who will whip it up ahead on the right-hand side. Up ahead for Mason Jenny. Had it poked away from him there. Giving chase now are the Owls, and he's taken back the other way. And they'll take it back to their own side of the ice, and that will eat up the power play, both teams back to even strength. Puck whip along the boards there. Comes all the way back out, and he'll be chased there by Jennings. Rutgers gets the puck now, and now they take it into the attacking zone. Filtered across and poked away, and now it'll be taken back. Rattled in front, and now Temple controls with 6.5 minutes to go in the opening period. No score between Rutgers and Temple here. It's whipped down hard along the board. Got away from Rutgers for a moment. It was poked up ahead there. Crowd wanted a tripping there, but no whistle yet. It's covered up there by Lakatos on the cross, and now we get a stoppage in play. .611 to go in the opening period of play. Schnell up against McDowell to take the draw here. Poked around and won here by the Knights. Kulizewski takes it up along the boards. Poked back into the Rutgers zone by Temple.
Bounced up ahead by Schnell, who left it off ahead for Kim, who tried to dump it down into the corner. Chased back by Levenberg now. Puck comes back into the middle of the ice, and now it'll be filtered down low. Fed across, a quick drive and a stop there made by Glick. Now coming back ahead are the Owls. High pass across was batted down by Schnell, and now he'll take it ahead into the attacking zone. Schnell dumped it off in front for Kim, who got hit from the side there after he lost the puck. Rutgers still with it now. Dumped across and blocked away, and now Knights give chase and move back for DeFonso. On the way back now for Austin Cross. Temple controls now. 5 minutes to go in the opening period of play. Cross won it back for Rutgers. Goldstein's pass across was poked away for a moment there, and Tyler Allen was the intended recipient, but now it'll be taken back. Poke ahead there by Ryan Ozymanek. Puck comes back out for DeFonso, and he'll pump the brakes on and now get up ahead. The puck is filtered all the way down, and we'll get another stoppage in play here. It was filtered down and looks to be an icing call, and we'll go back the other way. Get set for the draw. One back along the boards on the left-hand side, and now one back by Rutgers as they try to get it clear their own defensive zone. Poked back along where DeFonso will get it back behind the net. Fed up ahead for Allen. Check back in front for Alex Maglio. Now Jeff Gross has it. He'll feed it across for Lerner. Lerner goes behind the net here. Now fed all the way back to the point for Lombard. Goes across, a shot blocked away there by Licatos. One back here by Gross, fed in front. And now Rutgers takes it back the other way, trying to get the break going. Some contact there at the blue line, and now it'll come all the way back. Rutgers tries to clean up out of their own zone again, and we get a stoppage in play. Penguins getting feisty over in the fan section here. As I mentioned earlier in the broadcast, fans were encouraged to come here dressed in Halloween costumes. Some did. Others just stick with the traditional hockey jerseys. I'm dressed like a college broadcaster in case anyone's interested. Anyway, we've got a face-off here. Rutgers has a face-off from the right circle in their own zone. Try to get it clear, 3:43 to go in the first period. No score between Rutgers and Temple. One back by the Owls. Filter across by Irie. Now goes behind the net. Human chase there. A hard hit from Ludakis, who now plays up ahead. And they will get Tyler Allen on the penalty there. 2 minutes on there, so Rutgers has to go on the penalty kill again. Irie has it now. Plays back to the point. Irie holds left circle. Dump down low. Back to Irie. Fed back in front again. Back to Stonefield. A shot got poked away there by Kaiser in front of that. Still not cleared. And now Ludakis will get it cleared. Ludakis gets it back here. 1:08 to go on the penalty kill for Rutgers as Temple goes back to pick it up. Now it's taken back into the Rutgers zone, and Licatos will poke it all the way up ahead. Now Temple tries to get it up ahead. Now we'll take it into
the zone. Try to get it clear. Now it's poked back along the boards behind the net. Temple control, set across, looking for Gross, who had it left in front of the net, but he wins it back there off of the save. Gets a clean look at goal and a pad save there from Mercado. One back by Gunay. Has it down low left side. Works it back to Gross, who lost the puck. Gunay has to backtrack to get it. Hard contact there, and now it'll be taken back. One back by Kim. Now filtered it across, looking for Levenberg. Able to get on it as missed the player. Now fed across, and Rutgers almost with a shorthanded opportunity, but it was blocked away. As both teams come back to even strength here. Minute 20 to go in the opening period. Temple out shooting Rutgers 15-7. Well, those stats don't tell the whole picture, as Rutgers did have two penalty kills they had to go on in the opening period. As we get set for the ensuing face-off here. There's one back and now filtered back by Ian Stonefield, and he'll get it back across where Bachutsky will try to get it up ahead.
Both all the way around, Cross goes back to get it.
Played up ahead for Kim. That all the way across. Levenberg tried to get on it. Pass got away from him. And we'll get an icing and he'll come back the other way. Line change upcoming for the Owls as we get it back here. And
face-off is taken, won by the Owls. Got back off the skate at the right point and now fired across and it goes behind there and one back on the right side.
Fed back across and a shot there from LeBombard is poked away. Now comes all the way out. Poked around there. Schnell tried to win it. LaPresse giving chase for it. Schnell gets back in front of it. One back for LeBombard and now Cross tried to get it cleared. Still poked around. Now it's one there by Schnell. Fed up ahead and now intercepted or nearly one back. And now Kim trying to get onto it. Lost it.
Temple tried to filter in front. But Kyles was able to get it with his glove and sidearm it for LaPresti, who fed it over for Cross left side.
And that will do it for the first period of play. After 20 minutes of hockey, no score between the Ice Knights and the Owls. It's Rutgers nothing, Temple nothing. Take a 15-minute break and come back for period number two. This is Rutgers Ice Knights Hockey on the Rutgers Hockey YouTube channel.
At the end of one period, it is Temple nothing and Rutgers nothing.
back here at Pro Skate Arena as we are all set to go for the second period of action. No score between Rutgers and Temple if you're just joining us. Shots in the first period, 16-7 in favor of Temple. Rutgers with two successful penalty kills in the first 20 minutes of play.
Both teams switched sides, so Rutgers will be shooting to your left here on the camera.
And the Owls shooting to the right. Tides is going to go up against Schnell here for the opening faceoff of the second period. And it will be won by the Owls as they will move it along the boards on the right-hand side. And a hard hit there on Kolarski. Puck circles around for Michael Irie, and now it'll be lost, and Rutgers tries to get the break going. Poked along there, almost won back by Smedley. Gets all the way back, and we get a whistle on the stoppage of play. Doing face-off, poked around, taken back for Gannett. Goes across their own zone, and now Temple tries to get it back into the neutral zone. Poked along ahead by Irie before it's intercepted momentarily, but it's won back by Lansdowne. Got across to Gannett. Bit up ahead for Irie, a shot that bounces off wide of the net. That one hit high along the boards, skidded along into the low right corner of the zone. Trying to win it back there with Schnell. One back by Pilarski, and now Temple controls. Pilarski, bit up ahead for Malik Lansdowne. Intercepted by Rutgers, and it's taken back the other way. Poked along ahead for Tyler Allen on the left side. And that one poked out of play, and we'll get a stoppage in play. 18:54 remaining in the second period. Again, we're still waiting for the game's first goal. There are first line changes of the second period of action here. Waiting for the faceoff, and that one's won by Temple momentarily, but taken back by Allen. Lower right corner, fed in front, and the shot blocked away there. It was played for Osmanic, and now it's taken back up the other way. Blake Richmond fed it across. Matthew Ginnett trying to win it there. It's poked around. Gone all the way back to the point. Filtered in front on the shot there from McDougal. Still bouncing around. Gets out in front. Fed across and poked away. And now taken away by the Knights as they try to get it clear. Pass into the neutral zone was intercepted. One back along. Bouncing around. And now one all the way back. Here comes Rutgers the other way. Led the pass all the way back. Wrapping around behind the net, but now it'll be one back. Batted down there, and a blue line shot that goes wide of the net before it is covered up by Steven Glick. And now it'll come back out. The puck was frozen, and now we'll get face off for Rutgers here. Poked around. One back by Rutgers. Rudakis tried to play it in front. Now it's intercepted. Rudakis got it back. Give it for Jenny. A shot, and it goes right into the abdomen of Steven Glick. And we get another stop. It is saved there. And that was a line drive right up the gut. I mean that boat literally and figuratively. We get set for the ensuing draw here. Rudakis sided it to his right. Won by Rutgers. Fed in front, a shot, and that one poked high into the air. Batted down there by Jenny. Got it behind the cage. Now bouncing all the way back around. Given for Stein on the left wing. Stein, fed it in front. Tried to backhand it there. Pulls Rudakis, and will play it back along the left boards. Back for Stein on the wing. Knights away from one defender. Fed back in front. Stein missed the wide left pipe. Bounced around. That one batted off the side of the net.
Jenny wins it back. Back for Ludakis. Fed in front. Poked away by the stick of the goaltender Glick.
Puck still bouncing around. Lopresti trying to win it now. He took a shove in the board from Ringwood. And there, we got a stoppage in play. Just a really hard shove there. Almost like, not necessarily a punch per se, but really shoved him, but it was really a clean hit. Now he gets set for the next faceoff here. Just joining us, 17:05 to go in period number two. No score between Rutgers and Temple.
Off the ensuing draw, it's won by Temple, and they'll control with Lansdowne in their own zone. Fed across behind the cage and now fed along into the neutral zone. It's intercepted by Rutgers, fed down low, dumped down. No one was there at first. Now here comes the pressure, and going back by Ian McDougall. Fed all the way back. Across the defensive zone of Rutgers. It was poked off the stick of Kim. He's bouncing it around. Just not able to keep it under control. And now it comes across the other way. And now here come the Owls. Blake Richmond with it now. Held up along the boards. Coming for help there is McDougall. Played all the way back. And now Reed will control for the Owls. Fed into the neutral zone. Lofted high and down, dumped down low behind the boards. Puck comes around behind the net. One back there by Pilarski, tried to feed it across, but it was intercepted. Puck is sidearm into the neutral zone before it's won back by Sauer. Rutgers with it now. Bounce along into neutral zone. Peters tried to win it back there. Trying to hustle for the puck. Now it's chased down the boards by Ryan. Intercepted by Pilarski and poked away. Dumped back around the boards on the poke check. And now bouncing around yet again. There's Pilarski taking it up right side. Centered it across. Now coming down on the right-hand side is Michael Irie. Irie moving on in. And it was blocked away there by Lakatos. Danger still not clear. Now it's sidearm. A side hit there from Andrew Kaiser. Now it's taken by Irie. Fed in front, blocked away. Rebound lofted over the net. Nervy moments there for Rutgers, but they get away from it so far. Fed all the way back for Stonefield, tried to poke it ahead. Lakatos came out of the net trying to chase after it, but now it'll be taken across the defensive zone, and Rutgers will try to get it clear. Fed all the way back behind the cage, and will be one back along the right-hand side. Puck moved along the boards on the right wing. Both sides just sort of poking away at it. Now it's taken all the way back, and it'll be taken up by Gagné. That one rifled in front there for LeBombard. And now it's taken back the other way as well. Allen, knifing in front. Save, rebound, blocked around. Diving down there, trying to feed it back in front. Giving Chase Ward his stone, and Rutgers had a golden opportunity to score there. Now taken back ahead. Lead pass was just a little bit too far there as Osmanic tried to get back on the puck, but it's now taken away by the Owls. Try to move on in. Rutgers had it covered, though, 4-on-2. Played all the way back for Lakatos, and now knife along. Goes all the way back to the defensive zone of Temple. Lofted on high, facing pressure, but it's able to be cleared away. Malik Lansdowne with it now. Play across for Gagné. And he plays it down the right-hand side. A hard hit there along the boards as both teams fighting for the puck down low. Now it's won back by Temple. Fed down and low. A shot there goes wide of the net. Ryan Bichutsky on it there, the Manalapan native, trying to score in his home state. Now fed across in front, and that one was poked away. Hard challenge along the boards. Another hit coming in. Aggressive defense from the Ice Knights here, and they're able to get it clear.
all the way down low. Just a hard challenge there, and now it'll be a stoppage in play, and it'll bounce around. Should I say, we'll get a restart in play near center ice in a second. Crowd not liking what they're seeing here. And they'll get Lansdowne on a 2-minute interference call. So Rutgers will go on the power play for the second time this evening.
So we will get a resumption in play as it's taken on in. Rutgers has it on the power play. Bedford Kim up top. Goes to the right side. Billy Dock gets back in front for Kim, and a shot blocked away. Kim got it. Poked it along. Here's Snell left wing. Goes back to the blue line cross ice. No one poked ahead by DeFonso. Goldstein giving chase. Now for Tyler Allen. Gives for Snell. Back for Allen down low. Snell
on the puck. Gives it back for Kim.
Kim with a line drive down the middle, but that one was blocked away in front of net.
One back by Schnell.
Minute 17 to go on the power play. Schnell gives back into the middle for Kim. Fed across right side for DeFonso. Back for Schnell in front, and it was blocked away. Coming back out the other way for DeFonso. DeFonso for Schnell left wing. Schnell nice little one on the right. Fed in front there. Allen got back on it. Fed in front and still blocked away there. Goldstein right in front of the net there. And now it was handed down by Kim. 45 left on the power play for the Ice Knights. Here's Snell left circle. Leaves it for Allen. Back for Snell down low left side. Moving the puck on the wing. Fed down low for Allen, and a shot goes off the pads. Taken back by Snell yet again. Now cuts back onto his right. Leaves it back right side for DeFonso. Fed across for Kim. Down low for Schnell. Poked in front, safe. Rebound comes out there. It was loose in front.
And now it'll be cleared along. Kim trying to give chase with 13 seconds. And Rutgers going to have to move quickly here if they want to get one more man advantage play.
Here's DeFonso across. And a stoppage in play. And crowd not happy with what they're seeing there. And looks like again for offsides.
Power play, their second of the game. Remain scoreless here as we approach the midway point of this game. One back by Stein with 5 seconds on
the power play. Fred's out low. It was dumped across on the ice. One back by Stein, and he controls near the blue line. Fed down low, but it was intercepted.
Puck comes all the way out here, and here comes Bochutski. Bochutski moving on in, lifts it to the far post, and they score.
Ryan Bochutski gives Temple the lead with 10:32 to go in the second period of play.
It was just as their penalty kill had expired. They were taking it down the right side of the ice. It was fed in front, and Bochutski was able to follow through on the rebound.
And with 10:32 to go in the second period, it's Temple 1, Rutgers nothing.
As we will get set here for the resumption of play on the ensuing faceoff. And the draw won by the Owls, and it'll bounce up ahead and go all the way around the boards.
Off the Bochutski goal. It'll be fed down in front and then intercepted.
A little shoving of hands there, but now it'll go down, and Rutgers will take it out of their own defensive zone yet again.
Pass for Peters was a little too hot to handle. One back by Sauer, and now Owls looking for more. Taken back the other way. Coming down the ice here is Lopresti. Gives chase around the boards, bounces in front, filtered off the boards there, and now it'll be poked on ahead. Fed back down low for in the direction of Ryan, and got it away, but now it's won by Peters off the deflection. Momentarily, though, as Stonefield goes back to get it. Peters with some aggressive checking there, and now it goes all the way back to the point. Rutgers trying to control. Stonefield with a hard bump. Puck is being held around the boards. Kulusiewski on it now. Tried to feed it in front, but it was intercepted and now poked along back.
Rich Kulusiewski has it now. Fed along down by Schnell, and it is one back here. Moving on in. Lost his footing in front. Now it's one back by Kim. Holds it down low left side. Goes behind for Liebenberg. Fed back down low, and it comes back out to the point. Fed across for DeFonso. Rips one that's deflected wide by a defenseman. Comes back out for Kim. Fed it across, lost the puck, and now here comes a one-on-one here. Coming back in there to get it was DeFonso, and was trying to poke away. Was able to prevent the breakaway, but danger not cleared for the Knights. Now Schnell comes along the boards and into center ice. Tries to dump it behind the net, and Temple will regain.
8:18 to go in the second period. Remains a 1-0 game in favor of Temple. Tried to poke it along there was Ozymanek. Got lost in front, and that one ricocheted wide.
Now taken back along by Tyler Allen. Gives chase. Irie able to get on the end of it for the Ice Knights and not to control in the neutral zone. Bounce ahead off the top of the glass, where it will be won back by Temple.
Richmond tried to get on it. It's intercepted in the neutral zone by Jennings. Got it back into the middle here. And it's poked all the way across. That one intercepted by Reed. Shoveled it down low on the right-hand side. Comes back out behind. Rutgers trying to build out of their own side of ice. That one fed across, and Locato's dived in front of it and was able to get it.
And that one will trickle out. We'll get a stoppage in play here with 7:18 to go in the second period.
Well, the Ice Knights may trail, but they were able to close the gap in the shot advantage. It was 16-7 in favor of Temple after 20 minutes of play, and now it's 19-15. Rutgers with the only power play of the second period. Off the draw, it's controlled again by the Owls. Fed back behind the net, and now Lakatos will have it. Gives it for Jennings. DJ Stone with the puck now. Taken back along, poked around the boards, and now Rutgers will try to get it cleared.
That one intercepted by Bladen Reed.
The fed in front for Irie, and a shot that goes wide there off Maglio. It was poked away there by Lakatos. Puck down on the right-hand side, and we get a whistle and a stoppage in play as it was being batted down, and we get a line change for both sides.
Al was poked along there. Al Smedley with it now. First time on the puck all game. They'll take it back and get a whistle and a stoppage in play. So if just tuning in, it was a scoreless game for about the first 29 and a half minutes or so before Temple was able to break the deadlock with a goal from Ryan Baczynski, New Jersey native scoring against New Jersey State U. And it remains Temple 1, Rutgers nothing, with 6:27 to go. Off the draw, it's won by the Owls. Fed back in front and now intercepted, and Rutgers could have a break here. We'll dump it along the boards. Able to chase it around there is Levenberg. Josh Kim coming in on the pressure, but it's now going to have to be chased back by Schnell. Schnell down on the right-hand side, gives it across ice, now taken back up into the neutral zone. Snell giving chase down the right-hand side, and he'll take it down low. Pumps the brakes on, try to cut it back. Lost the puck. Lobbed over the head.
Lerner had to go back and look for it. Now he's able to find it. Facing tough pressure along the boards. Still trying to get it clear, and now Josh Kim gets it back.
Goes all the way back to the point. Lopresti a drive from the blue line, and that one was blocked away.
Lopresti gets it back. Over for Smedley now, and Temple controls yet again. 5:25 to go in the second period of play. Now it's one back by Allen. Try to dump it off, but it was lost there, and now they'll have to go back to chase it. Nick Lopresti on the chase there, and we'll get a whistle, and looks to be an icing call.
We've got 5:12 left to go here in the second period of play.
We draw the right circle, the Rutgers attacking zone. Comes back out to the point as the Ice Knights win the draw. Long pass in front, fed across there. And Goldstein had it in front there and just not able to get on it there. It was wincing a little bit. We get another stoppage in play here.
5:06 to go in period number two.
Now getting set for the ensuing draw. Polk along the boards. So he's back by Sauer, and now he'll dump it on in. Hunter Ringwood with it now. Look along by Bachutsky, the goal scorer. Fed back to the point, punched around, poked around, and now trying to get on is Jake Goldstein, and now it'll be taken up ahead. Allen lost it on the boards. Now comes out for Sauer, who whiffed on the pass up ahead. Ozymanek had it for a moment, and now it'll be poked along the boards yet again. Controlled by Lakatos, and Rutgers will be able to build out of the back and try to navigate some pressure. Allen, fed ahead for Goldstein. That one sidearm there, and Goldstein tries to get it back.
Comes all the way back out for Cross.
Hooked along there. Stonefield with it now, gives it across to Nolan Sauer, and
he will get it cleared. Goes all the way back behind the boards.
Allen tried to get on it. Now here comes Ladafi. Fed across there. Jenny had a shot that was blocked away. Follow through is saved again by Steven Glick.
And that'll set up another faceoff here for the Knights, who are trying to generate pressure and trying to generate an Ice Knight equalizer.
That one poked along, a shot right off the draw. Comes all the way back out. And it will be taken by Dylan Stein. Poked along the boards there. Mason Jenny tried to get on it. Now it comes all the way back, and now here come the Owls.
Bounces around. Licato's tried to sideswipe it.
Got it back in front, but it's going to be taken away by Jenny. Cleared up ahead. Punk got away from him there. That was C.J. Stone on the puck, and we had a stoppage and a whistle near center ice, and another stoppage. 3:15 to go in period number two. Temple leading Rutgers 1-0. Ryan Bachutsky with the only goal of the game. Here with 9 minutes and 28 seconds having been played in the second period. Ian McDougal will get a 2 minute hit from behind call there. So Rutgers gets another power play, their third of the game. Here's Kim on the puck at the blue line. Fed it left wing for Schnell. Goes down low for Allen. Back to Schnell on the left side. Coming back, trying to create space. Fed down low to Allen. Lost the puck momentarily. Got it back there. Now here's Schnell. Fed across, trying to create space. Got it back there for Kim. Here's Schnell on it. and he will get it back down low. Allen, back for Schnell. Cuts back onto his left. Regroups and now goes back to the point. Now here's Schnell, down low for Allen. Fed in front, safe, rebound, poked around, still loose, and now finally covered up. Rutgers getting a couple pokes at it there, right on the edge of the crease, but not able to poke it home, and we will get
another faceoff here. Minute 13 to go on the power play.
I've not had a power play goal yet in this game. Temple scored just after a successful penalty kill, though. Fed back for Ozymandyk off the draw. Comes back out into the middle. Ozymandyk has it on the left wing. Fed it back up top. Jenny with a shot that's safe. Rebound poked in there by Ludakis. Jenny got back into it as well. And the puck still being poked around at. Mason Jenny had it. Got it all the way back for Jennings. Got it back there on a shot that got poked away. It was Jennings on the shot. Ozymandyk tried to chase on it there.
Now he'll get poked all the way back out. And Rutgers will have to regroup. 30 seconds left on the power play for Rutgers. Minute 42 to go in period number two.
One back across. Taken down low on the right-hand side for Ludakis. Mason Jenny has it now. Played across behind the cage for Ozymandyk. Ozymandyk pumps the brakes on left circle. Played back straight on to the point. Jennings a drive that got poked over into the netting above the glass and out of play.
Stoppage with 21 seconds to go on the power play.
Back off the draw there. Poked around in front. Loose in front there. Just got away from Tyler Allen. Went behind his skate.
Would have had an open net to work with. But now here comes Rudolph moving on in. A shot and a score. It's another one for Ryan Bichutsky. And it's 2-0 Temple with a minute 4 to go in the second period. Came right as the power play was expiring, much like his first goal. And now he regrouped for the ensuing faceoff as the Ice Knights face a 2-0 deficit late in the second period.
Now it's fed around for Reed. Got it up ahead. That's Kuchutsky's fourth goal of the season, and his second, he has both goals for the game. Now here come the Owls again. That one poked along back.
Rattled on back, and now taken up ahead.
Ludakis controlling the puck, try to get it in front there. Holstein almost had it. Now we get a whistle and a stoppage. Referee's having a word with Reed, and it looks as though he will be heading into the box.
Wait for official word. 31.1 seconds to go in the second period.
No, it was only a verbal discussion.
Didn't go into the box, and now with 25 seconds to go here in period number two. Temple comes across, and we get a whistle and a stoppage in play. So we'll regroup here for a faceoff with 23.3 to go.
Filtered back into the attacking zone. Rutgers has it with 15. It's Goldstein. Try to dump it off to Ludakis, but it got away from him. DeFonso giving chase, and now it comes across. Now that one fed across there, and the shot was covered up by Lakatos. On the shot there was Brandon Labumbar. And just 3.4 seconds to go in the second period. Wait for the reset there, and it's cleared up ahead. And a little bit of an exchange of words and some shoving there. Jennings getting involved. I believe that's Rudolph on the other end of it. And that will do it for period number two. As Temple, in the final 10 minutes of the second period, open up a 2-0 lead on Rutgers. We're back in 15 minutes with the final period of action. After two periods of play, it's Temple 2, Rutgers nothing. This is Rutgers Ice Knights Hockey on the Rutgers Hockey YouTube channel.
back here from Pro Skate Arena. 40 minutes down, 20 to go as we get set for the final period of action. Dice Knights trail Temple 2-0 here. Both goals coming in the second period of play, both coming from the stick of Ryan Kruszewski. Rutgers will be shooting on the right side of the ice, Temple on the left as we get back underway here. Rutgers out shooting Temple by a +8 margin in the second period. And the opening draw is going to be bounced around and won by Temple. And it will bounce back behind and they'll try to clear it up along the boards.
Take the buck down now to Alex Maglio. Loose in front, bouncing around, and DeFonso tries to go back to pick it up.
Clear it all the way. Now here comes Kim, moving on in on net. Kim just got away from his stick, and it was poked away by Steven Glick. Moving back along the other way. Kim tried to feed it down low. Tyler Allen was in the area. Tries to pick it up behind, takes a hard hit behind the cage. Puck still loose. Bounces all the way back out to the point. Toss it back for Allen, and we get a whistle and a stoppage in play. .1907 left in the game. And we'll get a faceoff from the right side of the Rutgers attacking zone. Played all the way back there by Stone, who tried to filter it in front of the net. That one knifed along. Tried to swipe by it was Mason Jenny, but instead it's intercepted. Coming back along the other way is Brandon Labumbard. Now coming back the other way are the Knights. Tried to feed it up ahead for Jenny, but the puck was too strong, and that should be an icing call, and it is. So we'll take it back the other end of the ice.
So it'll be Ladakis up against Andrew Kayser as we get set for the faceoff here with 18:45 to go, third period. Puck bouncing around. Lopresti tries to get on it, try to sideswipe it ahead for Mason Jenny, but instead it's loose in front and a diving poke away there. Good work there by Lakatos to try and get it away. And now here comes Rutgers the other way. Fed back in front, it was deflected, poked away, lofted back on back, and swiped down by Kulajewski. Coming all the way back here. And now fed all the way down, looking in the direction of Stein, but it was intercepted, taken away by Lansdowne. Puck is bouncing around, and now it's intercepted. Coming back, and a two-on-two could be the Owls. And, of course, a lot to stay back there with Pilarski to avoid the offside, and they'll move the puck around and wait for a line change. That's taken ahead by Michael Eyring. Try to dump it on in, and Lakatos was able to grab the puck, and he will hold on to it, and we'll get a whistle on the stoppage in play. Face-off upcoming.
17:41 to go in the third period. Just joining us, Rutgers trailing Temple 2-0.
Now this one's going to be a poke along there as it's one back. Now here come the Owls trying to get it back in their defensive zone, and they'll take it back for Bruchetsky, and the puck will go along in, and now Temple could have a two-on-one here. Moving on in, try to dump it off in front for Rudolph, but it was broken away. One back by Ringwood, though. Now taken back by Rudolph, and we get a whistle. And I'm checking to see if the net moved a little bit, it looks like.
Well, hard to tell. Looks stable from my vantage point, but again, my vantage point isn't always correct. So looks like we are all right. Net's in place, and we'll get a face-off. One back by the Owls. Rudolph swipes the one-timer off the draw that comes back out and bounces around for Bishutsky. Head on in. Rudolph, a shot that gets poked away. Follow through is swiped away, and now taken back the other way. There's Goldstein up ahead for Osmanic. Buck got away from him there, and the Owls will go back to pick it up. Cross goes back to intercept as the puck moved along the right side of the boards, came up along the glass. Bounces back out, and now here comes Rudolph. Owls looking to move 2-on-2, and a shot is bounced away off the pads and wide. Taken back by James Ryan, the sophomore. Fed across and swiped along to the side. And it's going to be taken by Rudolph. And now it comes back out. Stone tried to filter it across, but it's intercepted. Puck bounces all the way around. Now it's one back, and now here's Stone coming back the other way. Lost it from McDougall. Flipped away for Richmond, and now Solovey will try to clear it up ahead and then bat it down and one back by Temple yet again. 4 minutes gone by in this third period. Rutgers still trailing 2-0 as they did at the end of the second. Shots even, 24 apiece. Puck filtered on down and we'll get a stoppage and it could be an icing call. And I'll send it back the other way. We'll reset in front of the Temple net. Now it's taken back to the point. Shot is blocked away there. Kim tried to get on it. Now it comes all the way back for Kulajewski and comes back the other way. That one, a one-timer save there. Rebound just trickled wide of an open net. Taken back the other way by Schnell. Comes up ahead for Allen. Tyler Allen trying to navigate along the boards. Took a bit of a hip check there from Lansdowne. Puck comes around in front. Fed in front, and it was blocked away. On the shot there with Schnell. Puck coming around. Comes back out for Allen, and it's poking around. Allen tries to scoop it up there. Bounces around down low, and Temple tries to pick it up for a moment. It's won back by Kim behind the cage. Fed across in front. Allen with a shot that just trickles wide of the right pipe. Now comes back the other way here. There's a shot from the point that gets deflected wide right. Coming back out for it was Allen. Still trickled around in front. Fed in front for Allen, and that one covered up again by Glick. And Rutgers applying the pressure and trying to get on the board here. 14:34 to go in the third period in this game. Another line change coming in here, and the Nick Ladakis getting set to take it. Draw one back cleanly. A shot in front by Stein, trickled in front before it was covered up by Glick, and we'll get another faceoff as the puck is frozen. Ladakis with it now, off the draw, comes back out, and the Knights win another one. Parker's trying to make something happen here. They trail 2-0. Jenny had the puck. Now it's intercepted. Temple trying to come back the other way. Outnumbered by a man. Comes across. It's Gross brought it across. And get a whistle and a stoppage, as which will be an offside call. Draw poked along and ultimately won by the Owls. And they'll try to get up into the neutral zone. Buckling back by Gross.
taken away by Ludakis, and Jennings got it after Ludakis took a little bit of a hit. Now comes back along the boards. Bounces around, and it's going to be won by Austin Cross. Fed back in front, we get a whistle and an icing call, and it'll come back the other way yet again. 13:43 to go in the third period. Temple on top, 2-0 in this one. Goldstein up against Kaiser, and Rutgers does win the draw in their own zone. Physical action along the boards. One back by Goldstein, who lost it. Now here comes a shot and a score. Third goal of the game for Temple. It's Robert Pilarski, the Pittsburgh native, who gets on the board and makes it a 3-0 game with 13.5 to go in the third period. And the Owls now getting their third goal of the game and extending their lead here. Off the ensuing faceoff, it's one back along the right side, and Temple controls. Stone coming up on defense as Kaiser has it. That one is a shot that goes wide left. Bounces around in front for Pilarski, who just scored. Kaiser trying in for support, and Pilarski has it now. Fed down for Kaiser. Puck goes high along the boards, able to stay in play. Here's Kim giving chase. Kim gives it and has it now down low on the right-hand side. Chase back in front. Poked along in front. Stone feeds it across, and now Rutgers takes it back into the neutral zone. Temple wins it back there as Kim was giving chase. Owls take it into the neutral zone. And we'll get a whistle on a stoppage here as I was being brought in, and looks like it'll be an offside call, and we'll get another restart here. Twelve and a half minutes left to play here at Pro Skate Arena. Draws won by Temple, and now they'll take it across into the zone, and a shot from Lansdowne goes wide right of the net. Back into the neutral zone. Here comes Rutgers trying to make something happen on the break. Puck was dumped down low, and now it's taken back the other way. Ryan. Poked back down along the boards. And Temple wins it back. That one got pawed down by Lopresti and now taken back the other way. Solove with it now. Fed in front. Bouncing in front there off the feed inside from Peters, and it bounced around, but now we get a stoppage again. 11:48 to go in the third period. So we'll resume play with a face-off here. We'll get a two-minute penalty on the Owls. It'll go against Hunter Ringwood, number 11, and now Rutgers with another man advantage. It's a hooking penalty on him, and now Rutgers has it. It gets poked along and cleared, and Ice Knights will have to go back and pick it up. On the puck now is DeFonso. Plays it up ahead on the left-hand side, and Scott Schnell takes it across into the attacking zone. Schnell has it on the left wing. Maneuvering with the puck now, trying to create space. Dump it off for Kim at the blue line. Got it back for Schnell. Fed down low. Bouncing in front, and now it'll be taken away and coming back the other way. Kim tried to win it back. And now Temple gets it back. Minute 5 left
on the power play for Rutgers.
Trail 3-0 here with 10:49 to go in the third period. Fed up ahead. It was backhanded down for Allen. Fed back for Kim, who's trying to create something here. Goes behind the cage for Allen. Back to Allen down low. Waiting patiently with the puck. Fed across there, and it was poked away. Taken away, and now here comes Temple. And
got a spill there, and there'll be a delayed fall here as a shot trickles wide down the other way,
and it is picked up by Stonefield. Extra man on here on the delayed penalty call as Temple goes to 6-on-5. Here's Stonefield now. Trying to feed it up ahead, and now we will get the whistle, and we'll get the delayed penalty with 11 seconds left, and that should be a tripping call. So that should set it to 4-on-4 for 11 seconds, and then Temple will have a minute 49 of a man advantage of their own. That one's going to go against Scott Schnell. Correction, there are 17 seconds left, so it'll be 17 seconds of 4-on-4, and then minute 43 of 5-on-4 in favor of the Owls. Temple leading 3-0 in this game if you're just joining us. Played back by Goldstein, who wins it off the draw. Now going to be checked around. Poked ahead by Cross, one back by Irie. Now he gets taken back the other way. Lost the puck there with Cross. It's fed across in front. A deep move, and that one just goes wide. Michael Irie with the shot there. Now it's taken back, and Rutgers tries to get it. Minute 37 left, 5-on-4 in favor of the Owls. It's wiped up in front there, and it fed across. Peters with the puck now. Rutgers trying to get it out of their own zone. Taking it now is Goldstein, and this puck will go all the way back down the other way. Now it's taken back the other way by the Owls. Up ahead is Ryan Bishutsky, scored the first two goals in this game. 9:07 to go in this one, and Temple on top, 3-0. Alfonso tried to swipe it on. Now here comes Allen. Rutgers could have an on-man rush here. Allen fed in front for Kim, and that one gets poked wide right, and a pad save there from Glick. Now it's scooped on across. And Temple will take their time building it out of the back, but it's held up along the boards. Bouncing around, and finally it's picked up, and Temple takes it across into the attacking zone. Poked along there by DeFonso, fed it back in front, tried to backhand it in front, and now it's covered up and held by Lakatos. 8:18 left in the game here. As we await the face-off, we'll get another line change for the Owls. Now this one, one back, taken back for Reed. Goes across the point. That shot, should I say a pass, played back around. Comes back out, a one-timer is blocked away from Gede. Now controlled by Reed. Then in front, it goes off the skate, and it goes wide to the left pipe. Taken back by Maglio now. Comes back in front. Here's Reed, left wing. That shot goes off the stick of Ludakis. One back in front, and that shot goes over the glass into the netting, and it will go out of play. And we'll get set for the next faceoff here. Off the draw, it's taken back to the blue line by Temple.
Fed along around by Jennings. Fed across, and that shot pokes wide. Mason Jennings has it now.
Taken back by Ludakis. Try to get it up ahead for Stein, but the pass was intercepted, and the puck dumped down low right side. Now played back from McDougal. A shot and a pad save there from Licato. Coming back the other way is Stein.
Fed back across the other way. Stein able to swipe it away. Now here comes Goldstein. 2-on-2 coming up for the Knights.
Goldstein's shot, and that one is covered up. And we have another faceoff coming up with 6:58 to go in the third and final period.
Now this one fed along, goes all the way back.
Bounces down low on the right-hand side before it's scooped up by the Owls.
Cleared all the way down and should be an icing call, and it is.
And so we'll set up shot back on the other side of the ice. Faceoff will be taken from right side here, and it'll be Goldstein on the draw for the Ice Knights. Now this one being chased around, dumped down on the right-hand side.
Got back along, it's poked back in.
Played up along the boards now.
Played back in there, Rudolph on it there. Akato's go for a shot that never come. That backhander misses wide left.
Ozymanek on the puck now, trying to get it clear. Rifled back to the point. Ringwood tried to filter it on in. And now it was bounced around to the right-hand side where it will be picked up by Reed.
And McDougal with it now.
Comes back out all the way to center, and Nolan Sauer has it. Sauer tries to poke it all in for Kulusevski. One back there by Allen, and now the Knights trying to come on in. Here's Allen moving on in. A shot, and that one bounces high along the glass, and it'll go over the glass and out of play. It's Temple 3, Rutgers nothing if you're just joining us here. Shots even, 28 apiece. 5:44 left to go in the game. Here's Schnell, fed it across, and that one-timer
was poked away, and now it comes all the way back out onto the other end of the ice, and we'll get another icing call.
So just like that, we'll take another draw down on the right-hand side. Off the draw, it comes back out to center ice and goes all the way back, and another icing call. So we'll take it back again and do it again. 5:31 on the clock here. Rutgers trailing 3-0 as they get set for the draw in the attacking zone. One back by the Owls, poked along the boards. Dressed down by DeFonso, circled around, and it's finally gloved and covered up by Glick. Again, set for the ensuing draw here. Again, 5:23 left as this one's won by the Owls. It's rattled on back, and Aglio tries to play up ahead, and it's won back by the Knights. Allen tried to get onto it there, lost his footing, lost the puck. Comes back out as Schnell tried to apply the pressure. Now he's forced to chase as Temple looks to regroup. 5 minutes left in the game now.
Comes back along all the way back for Cross. Sent all the way down, and then it's taken away. And now here's Kim.
Josh Kim feeds it down the right side, and DeFonso with a shot from the right circle.
Bounces around, comes out in front. That one turnaround shot doesn't go. Still poked around, loose in front, comes all the way out, and now Temple will get it, but referee with a whistle, and have a call here. And it looks like, not sure what the ref was signaling there, but we get a line change. And that's going to a penalty on Temple as Ian Stonefield will go into the penalty box. And it'll be a 5-on-4 for the Knights, their fourth. Chase back down along the boards. Comes all the way back up. Fed across looking for DeFonso, but it's poked away. It'll have to go back. Jennings going back now to pick up the puck behind his own net. Coming across the other way. Here's Ladakis. Hard bounce off the stick, and now he'll have to go back and try to fight for it along the boards. Puck rattled back around. Comes all the way back out, and it'll be rifled around, and now comes back out for Jennings. Goes across. Liebenberg tried to filter it down low. Comes back out. Minute left on the penalty. Comes back out the other way. Now it's taken back. Deflected wide, and Rutgers will regroup. Here's DeFonso. Check that. It's Liebenberg. Little give and go. Liebenberg gets it back. Then across Jennings, a drive in front of the net, and that one covered up by Glick. 3:22 left in the game. And 48 seconds left in the man advantage for the Knights. Off the ensuing draw, goes all the way back and going back to chase for it there was Kim. Fed down low on the right wing. DeFonso going back out for it. Rattles are on back along the boards. Lost the handle for a second. Now it gets back out. Comes all the way to Kim at the blue line. Kim dumps it off for Schnell. Fed it back around in front. Goldstein had it in front. Still bouncing around. Loose in front. Covered up still. And the shots just keep on coming. Rutgers continues to apply the pressure here with 2:48 to go in the third period. Ice Knights trailing 3-0. Temple on top. Two goals to Ryan Bischutsky. And third to Robert Pilarski. And we'll get set for the ensuing draw. Puck comes all the way back around, and Picados will dump it off behind the net. Tim leaves it off, and now here come the Ice Knights the other way. Here's Kim moving along in. Dumps it off right wing for Allen. Chasing it back in front. Still loose in front, and now it's poked along and skidding along the boards, and we'll get whistle on an icing call. 2:14 to go in the third period now. Rutgers doing a good job creating shots in this third period. They now lead the shots advantage in this game 36-28. Off the draw, it's one back, rattling along down, and Kulajewski try to win it. Poked around there, and Bischutsky was thwarted, and now coming back the other way is Alex Peters. Peters trying to move on in. That one deflected. Comes out down low.
Rutgers trying to hang on to the puck. Comes all the way across, and now it'll come back all the way out into the neutral zone. Coming into the attacking zone. Here's Bishevsky on the left wing. Lost it high and down low into the right side. Right across here, and Rutgers tries to get it clear. Minute 35 left in the game. Taking back the other way. Goes off the skate of Kulishevsky. Kulishevsky, I should say. Excuse me. One back on here. Comes back in front. Michael Long there. Still bouncing in front. Coming back to get it was Nick Lopresti, and he'll get it along in. Comes back down with a minute five.
Chasing all the way back here is Kulishevsky.
Comes back the other way. Here's Ladakis, leaves it off, comes back in, moving on into Jenny, and it's deflected wide. Stein tries to get on in here. Here's Jenny behind the net. Jenny pumps the brakes, turns around, feeds in front, save, bounced in front, saved off a backhander. Stick goes flying. Puck stays out of the net.
And now it's taken out the other way with 30 seconds. Rutgers trying to regroup here and mount one last offensive.
25 seconds. Here's Mason Jenny coming across into the attacking zone. Rifle a shot into the air as he was hit along the boards. But it's gloved and covered up by Stephen Glick. And we got a draw with 20.6 left in the game. Comes back off the draw here, and it's one back by Rutgers. Bouncing around for Skilarenko. Comes back along the boards. Rutgers tries to get one last shot with 10. On the breaks there is Allen. Comes all the way back for Cross. 2 seconds and one, and that will do it in this game. And Temple will win this one 3-0 over Rutgers here at First State Arena. So a 3-0 win for the Temple Owls here over the Ice Knights. So a 16-5 advantage in the third period, if you just heard the announcement there, for Rutgers in the third period. 38-28 advantage in shots in the game, but Rutgers falls in this one. As the two teams shake hands here at center ice, that will do it for us here on the Rutgers Hockey Network. And you can catch the next game. Be sure to stay subscribed to the YouTube channel and catch Rutgers Hockey games streamed right here. This has been Rutgers Ice Knights Hockey on the Rutgers Hockey YouTube channel.